Since we have principals on our name and office way for this meeting, it's very important that you keep your paperwork, because you don't know what's gonna happen in the next couple of weeks before the bi-district meeting. Your alternate school for this evening is Young Women's Leadership Academy.